presentation is about my dad. As y'all know, Coach Hughes. I have three reasons. There's a whole lot more, but I'm only listing three. The first one is because he inspires me and other people. He inspires me to keep hunting because he knows I enjoy it. And he helps me with it. He inspires other people to do good in the job. And the second reason is because he leads me. He leads other people, students, and some teachers. Because he teaches them, or he tells them to concentrate on their job, and they don't set goals. They look at him as more of a friend instead of a boss. And then, as the students he helps, they look at him more as a parent than an administrator, because he helps them with family problems and other stuff. He helps them, like, if some kids bring something they're not supposed to in school, he tells them that that's bad and it's like the consequences and stuff that happens. If you do that, what it can do to your future, so he helps them other people too. And then the third reason is he doesn't think he's perfect. He's always teaching me not to think I'm better than anyone else, or act better than anyone else. Then he teaches me that no one's better than me, or not better than anyone else either, as a person. Because we're all pretty cool. And then he always works on that. Thank you.